So it actually took less than 1 hour to complete the cycle at status of 1 hour 10. That's actually pretty impressive, actually. All done.